Benson. I have a plot of land by the countryside, overlooking the South Lake. I need a modern three-bedroom family residence within half of the plot. We are pretty conservative people, so we need a very sustainable, lively edifice we can call a smart home. Back in 2007, Apple launched the first iPhone. With barely more than a decade later, iPhone has metamorphosed through way more than a dozen generations. But just a few years before the recent telecom and smartphone evolutions, the telecommunication industry operated on very analog and proprietary solutions like the PVX, Private Branch Exchange, and TDM, Time Division, Multiplex. But as well to today, we pretty much live in the cloud. If you purchase an iPhone, for example, today, you can pretty much find your way to the cloud and regain all your files. A very short customer purchase journey. Coming down to the AEC architecture, engineering, and construction sector, how short can our customer purchase journey really get? Today, the digital transformation is also finding its way into this sector, and with the emergence of such innovations and tools like rebuilding information modeling, prefabrication, digital fabrication, virtual reality, computational generative design, and so much more, the older didactic methods and processes are giving way to much more efficient ones. In this last chapter, we are going to summarize everything we learned so far in this course. And the major argument to have is that BIM, Building Information Modeling, is only half of the equation. But before we explore what that even means, let us put our imaginative cap and attend to Benson. Stay tuned.